Okay, it's the circuit round the cones again. We've placed them nice and close to give you a bit more of a challenge.